Hello children, hope you are all fine and safe. Can you see this picture? Yes, do you know what it is? These are windows and this is a door. Can you tell me what is the shape of the window? It's a square shape. Can you see the square box? Outside square box, inside square box. Here also, outside square box, inside square box. Yes, these two are square window. And what is this? This is a door. Door is in a rectangle shape. But inside that, what it is? It is a square shape. What is the design of this square shape? So now what we will do? We will color the windows and doors and we will cut. Okay, we will first color it and then we will cut door and windows. Okay, so let's start. Now first of all we will color one square box. Yes, which box is this? Square box. Yes, this is a square box. So, and what is the color? It's blue color. First of all, we have colored this one. Yes or no? Yes. Now the border, we will color with brown color. Like this. Okay, children. Almost we have finished this one. Okay. Now children, we will color the door. Look here, we will color the door. Yes, children, we have colored the door. Can you see the small one circle? Yes, so we will also color the circle. And can you see this box with the circle? We will color also that one. That is also in a rectangle shape. Okay. Now comes the window. We will color this square box. The window shape like this. Okay. But this is a door. Door is in a rectangle shape and the windows are in the square shape. Okay, children. And this is the design of square shape on the door. Okay. So we have colored this one. Yes, children. Now, children, what we will do? Can you see these dotted lines here? Dotted lines. You will have to cut the rectangle shape, means the door and the windows from these dotted lines. Only you will have to cut the windows. Now, parents, kindly note that here in the dotted lines, you will have to, dotted lines given, you will have to cut with a scissor. For this we need a scissor. Cut it and give it to your child. Don't give scissor to them. So here also the window square shape, the square shape, and this one is the door rectangle shape. So you will have to cut on the dotted line.
Look here, children. I have cut the window. You see this? Two windows. I will paste it here. Yes. Windows. And door. Okay, children. Did you understood? This is the square shape window. And this is a rectangle shape door. Okay, inside that also square shape is there. It's the design of the door. Okay, children, you understood? Hope you like this. Thank you.